injury to the little finger, cut injury, or notice a scar in this region. Try to bend your fingertips now. Notice all the fingertips bend at DIP, but not at little finger. So the FDP is working. Okay, try to bend your fingers now. Notice it all flexed up. We've immobilized the FDP, but the FDS is working. So there's two long flexors in this critical zone. We have to work out which one is injured. Which one is it? And what do we do?